Valentine's month, not necessarily Valentine's week. So I am feeling this fabulous, 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 fabulous chill and ruffle outfit. And I am styling it with these boots. Can we take a moment and appreciate these boots? Actually, let me find a table to set the boots on, or I can stand like this so you all can see the boots. I mean, is it fabulous or what? And those are, as you know, Azealia Wang. You know I love Azealia Wang. Just check, take a moment and appreciate the clear heels. Are they fab or what? My kind of style. And then I'm styling the outfit with velvet gloves, black gloves. And so this is a one-piece set. It has the pants that are attached to it and the bustier top. It was a little bit loose on me. It is a size small, but it was a little bit loose on me. So I had my stylist add, you know, clear straps on it such that it can hold the babies and such that, you know, we will have a wardrobe malfunction and it will pull down, you know, because I'm not very, very, I don't have good sized babies. So this works. It holds the babies real good. It provides support. And then it actually has this stay here that, you know, is supposed to provide support. And this is the back. And this is the front. And this is the back. So this is the look. And I am also gonna try with black belt, and so you all let me know whether you prefer with this tie belt that comes with it. When I'm doing the showcasing of the outfit, I'm gonna try with black belt, and so you all let me know whether you prefer with the red tie belt it comes with, or whether you prefer with a black belt. So in any case, it looks good. I am doing the review on my fourth floor office. This is my office space. This is my, you know, when my sons were younger, this was the place that I could come to escape the noise. They'll be in the media room or the theater on the first floor and watching games, and I could come here to the fourth floor and I won't hear a thing. So this is my research room. Like I mentioned before, it has this bed. I'm gonna show you all a real quick, you know, picture of it. It's on bathroom and bath, and the telescopes, you know, it has three telescopes. That it has this room has the skylights, and so you can look at the skies, though I haven't had much time to look at the telescope. But anyway, so this is where I prefer doing my reviews nowadays. That it's winter, such that people won't be opening the doors all the time and letting it draft, especially when I'm wearing something that is strapless. So anyway, let's go ahead and take a moment and look at this outfit. What do you all think of this? Do you all think it's good for dinner, Valentine's week, or Valentine's month, or actually throughout the month of February? Or do you think it's perfectly suited for ladies who do lunch? Comment below and let me know. So without further ado, let me go ahead and do the runway showcasing of this outfit. So music, hit it. doing Dancing of This Our Fate. I hope you enjoy the vlog. I hope it brought a smile to your face as it did for me. Actually had fun doing the showcasing of this outfit. I love the color. I think it's fabulous. It is Akira brand, but it's sold out. And yeah, it's fabulous. Nespa. So thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all so much for being with us today. And thank you all so much for support. To those of you that have subscribed to my YouTube channel, thank you, merci, merci beaucoup. And to those of you that have subscribed to my Patreon at Fashionista Professor TV, merci, merci, merci beaucoup. And to those of you that are usually the first to comment when I post a vlog, you know, some of you all are so quick, like Fitras, and Nakachi, I really appreciate it. Thank you all so much. You all are fabulous. And if you have not yet subscribed, please do hit the subscribe button here or here, depending on where it may be on your screen. And please do turn on the notifications such that you will be notified when I upload another vlog, and maybe you'll be one of the first commenters. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your support. I hope you all are finding a happy place. I hope you all are keeping safe. Till next time I upload another vlog. Thank you. Kisses. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Que merci. Mm-hmm.